What do you think is behind all this, Excellency?
Look at this. That's what we saw under the microscope. It shows the Earth, as it might look from space.
What does it mean?
It means that millions of years ago, something, some form of intelligence, came to the Earth from another planet. The atmosphere of the Earth was new to it, different. But it learned how to survive.
How?
By entering into the body and brain of an Earth creature. The fossil that I found and brought with me.
And this thing from another planet survived the fossil, then came to life again?
Exactly.
Go on, Professor.
The animal that you shot was only the host. And when that animal died, the alien intelligence transferred, somehow, to another host. It's alive. Someone on this train.
You're a very good detective. You discovered everything except who is now the host.
And that's our next clue.
Thought this might come in handy.
Oh, good idea.
Two of you together. That's fine. But what if one of you is the monster?
Monster? Monster? They're British.
Come on. Go, 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 go If so, you'd better start explaining what you're doing down here.
Oh!